As it turns out, when we look at the building blocks structure of matter, we find only two kinds of building blocks,
which are one kind of
electron. This is in a sense simplicity triumphs, however complex with this knowledge.